What's next for you?
I'm going back to New York.
You love New York.
Yes, and I've fallen in love with New York, and I'm going back there to work. I'm very happy that I have a lot of work lined up right away, which is good, so I don't think about that I passed on the crown already. And I'm going back.
Hollywood.
Why not?
Divide's there.
Yeah, I'm not saying that it's going to happen. I don't know. Maybe yes, maybe no, but the opportunity is right there, why not?
Marami namang nangyari sa ating buhay na hindi natin iniisip.
Tama.
Diba? Mm-hmm. I mean, it's there. Okay, so will Marlon be with you all this time?
After Miss Universe?
Yes.
Yeah, I hope so. I hope so. No, I know so. He should. He should stick around because...
Where are you right now in terms of the relationship? A lot of your fans kasi are asking, di ba? Magkaasawa na ba si Pia?
Oh.
And all the questions. Yeah, I know you addressed this question on one of your posts. So.
Yeah, definitely not there yet. We don't talk about these things, but I'm very happy that I met somebody who understands that this is my job, and then that I will continue on working after, and then that... I'm a career-driven woman, and I have aspirations outside of settling down.
Yeah.
And you know what? He's the same.
Yeah.
We're the same. We're just like go-getters, you know? I have my own set of goals. He has his own set of goals. We're together, but we're moving forward.
Okay. You know, people say she's a hard worker. She's focused, she's driven. And is he just as driven? He is, no?
Oh, yeah.
He's an athlete.
Mm-hmm. And masaya ko, Tito Boy, na hindi na ako naiilang to talk about it. Because I know with, like, before, nahiya ako to talk about my personal life or my past relationship. Kasi parang hindi ako komportable. Iniisip ko yung iisipin ng mga tao. Tsaka sa sarili ko, hindi rin ako sigurado. With Marlon, I feel like it's so easy. Tsaka hindi ako yung parang...
You don't try like, to I'm be not, who you're not.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I'm not being forced to talk about him. Like, I want to talk about him because I'm going to talk about him because I want to. And it's not because of anything else. And I'm just happy that hindi ako... I don't know how to say this without... Pero hindi ako yung baliw na
right.
in love. Yung ganon. Yung saktong... Yung tama lang. Yung it's very smooth, it's very stable, and I'm still focused on my goal.
Were you old friends? How'd you meet again?
Yeah, we've known each other for a while, but we really got to know each other more when he went to visit me in New York. Now, that's where I really appreciated the effort. Because that's the first time somebody's like flown from the other side of the world to just to see me, and hindi naman niya alam kung ano yung mangyayari sa amin eh. Like he just wanted to get to know me more.
That's love.
And I appreciate that. You know, he really makes an effort with that because he knows how busy it is. So because I can't fly to him, he flies to me, and because I had some free time during New Year's, then I fly to him.
And he has so much respect for what you want to be, for all the things that you want to do, for you're very career-driven.
Mm-hmm.
He's the kind of guy who, he's the kind of guy who embraces this.
Yeah, he's not afraid for, like, he's comfortable in himself. Now, he'll let me shine.
Mm-mm.
And I really appreciate
that's important.
It's so hard to find a guy like that. Like, sa totoo lang, mahirap makahanap ng lalaki na magiging... comfortable sa klase ng trabaho ko. Kasi it's so easy to say na, parang, paano kami mahihirapan eh, Miss Universe ka? Like, I'm sure the guys would be lining up. The truth is, there's no line outside. They're actually not... Like, guys get intimidated, and also because of my personality, I'm quite strong, you know?
Well, even before you became Miss Universe, it was not as if it was very easy to go to Pia Wurtzbach back and say, hey, can I go and visit you? Mm. Lalo na ngayon, that, you know, yeah, after Miss Universe. But Marlon is not one who gets, you know, intimidated, overwhelmed by who you are. Mm.
And he knows me as Pia.
And that's good.
And that's good because I don't have to hide anything from him. I can be completely honest. And Tito Boy, yun yung talagang hinahanap ko eh sa lalaki. Sa
there is this impression that what he does is very dangerous. Is it?
Yeah.
Diba? Parang,
yeah. I think it is. When
do you sometimes worry, you know?
I don't worry because I know that he has control.
He's excellent. Yeah.
Yeah. But I do get emotional. I remember one time I watched his race and he was doing so well and then he got caught by this green Lamborghini. Oh. See? Nainis ako. Nainis ako. Parang, ako yung parang, oh my God, nakakainis yung isang kotse na yun. Ah, sino yun? Ganon. But just because, I know, I'm cheering for him. And he's also cheering for me.
Yeah.